Remember Frederick Caesar? He was the coolest kid on the block. He had 22 cobras and a wicked mohawk. He lived deep down beneath the city streets on a bunk bed made of wood. An alligator for a pet and a milk crate filled with popcorn heads. And I came upon his door. It was him, the Commodore. Frederick Caesar grabbed a briefcase and run. Well, he, oh, he was gone. A chase through the sewers ensued. Some dirty slime in the Commodore's eyes. I know this has got to be air. I understand, I'll be right there. The butter came popping down a ladder. A woman whose friend knew how to become. A couple blocks away, Frederick Caesar made his way through a rusty iron gate. But the gate, it stood ajar. The Commodore slipped inside. Frederick Caesar, I've got you now. No, you don't, and you never will. The deadest kid on the block. He had 22 mohawks and a wicked cobra. He lived way up above the city streets on a high rise made of mud. A crocodile for a pet and a duffel bag filled with old eggshells. Then a knock came upon his door. It was his pal, the Commodore. Frederick Caesar shook his head and he said,